Take a deep breath in and release. And another big deep breath in and release. And work with this breath. Let it center you, let it calm you, let it still you. Focus on your feet on the ground, and then the palms of your hands. And then the top of your head. Be present within your body. Observe your breath as it floats in and out of your body. Remember, this is your anchor, your meditation tool to beat all others, the only one you need, the one that is always with you. Now grow those roots out of the soles of your feet deep into the earth beneath you. Feel that connection with the earth beneath you, the roots of the trees and the plants, the animals scurrying and burrowing, the communication through Mother Nature's domain, and connect with her, with the earth. And draw her strength up through those roots, up and up into your feet, past your knees, up until it reaches the root chakra, that energy center at the top of your legs and the bottom of your torso. And feel her energy rejuvenate and renew that energy center so that you can go into the week ahead feeling strong and focused and capable and grounded. And while those roots remain within the earth, reach up from your crown chakra up into the heavens. And feel that connection to the starlight. And as you reach up, starlight pours down all around you. Bright, white, sparkling light all around you, protecting your energies and emotions from those of others. See it as the brightest white light. And draw that awareness down now, back into your crown chakra, and revel in the beauty of the stars all around you. And know that this light, this starlight, is your protection for the week ahead. Protecting your energies and emotions from those of others. And even though it fades from view now, know that it remains, and that it's yours, and that you can reach up and renew it whenever you feel the need. draw those roots up from the earth back into your feet. Feel grounded and strong and protected and safe as you approach the week ahead. Take a big deep breath in and release. Bring some movement into your fingers and toes. And when you are ready, open your eyes.